One.
This is one of our signature songs that I wrote in 2004, driving to Belle Fountain, Ohio, and I saw a sign that said, Fargo, this way. And I had this song in my head that was kind of a song of mourning and grief, and I wrote this song that everybody thinks is somewhere out in the Badlands, but is actually in central Ohio. It's called West of Fargo. And Steve's gonna play the squeeze box.